So yes, I had a new discovery. I'm really into this Chinese astrology chart reading right now. Now, when you put in your day of your birth and the hour and the month, it starts to give you more animals. And so you end up with like a collection of five animals or so. I have a lot of fire animals, and I have a lot of yeah, we'll just say a lot of fire. A lot of fire, a lot of earth, but really, actually not earth animals. The water animals are missing, and the element water is missing from my birth in particular. I had zero. I'm at zero water. And when they say that on the thing, on your luck, that is my lucky thing is water. So when I'm looking at where it was, it's underneath career. So I have zero career. I was born with zero career potential. And the one in charge of my luck is water. And so right now I have, when you look at these now, we have 10-year cycles. So if right now I was in a water cycle, I would be luckier. But I'm not in a 10-year water cycle. I'm in a 10-year golden rabbit cycle, according to when I was born. And the 10 years before that was a golden tiger. So I had golden tigers and golden rabbits, and still no water. Okay. So I'm in a very unlucky time in my life, according to this chart. And so when we look at when is my luck happening, it'll tell me. I have water dragons heading up 2020. Water dragon for 10 years, and then after that I have water snakes. So I have about 20 years of water animals that are lucky and auspicious. Yeah, because that's just hysterical that I was born with zero career. I can't believe it. That's what it says in my chart. Zero. Not a size zero. It was zero. You could look at it that as a joke, you know, a funny joke. If only you were a size zero. But no, it really is that. Yeah, so I have from the year 2020 to 2030 to 2040 will be lucky for me. So I have, woohoo, watch out. So I have 2 years of regular, like the rest of my life, you know, like the last few years of my life, two more years of that. But, you know, big deal. I've already done that. I've survived it. But what is luck like? That's almost like, that to me is amazing. What is luck like to actually have it? To have those, that auspicious water dragon, you know, as my friend, you know, my magic friend, you know, all the time. It's hysterical. Because right now, the silly golden rabbits, they're not so great. They're not that great, no. And the golden tiger represented travel for me. A lot of travel, but it was not good financially. It was just a lot of travel and a lot of learning, educational, blah blah blah, but it was not necessarily an all-around win, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, golden rabbits are not good for me, like relationship-wise. I really am like almost like I see the opposite sex and I'm just like, oh, back away, like where, get out the cross at them. I just can't stand you anymore. Yeah, so and even the same sex I'm having a problem with, but opposite sex really, I can try to befriend you know, in a few moments time, but I'm not wanting to walk that path of, what do we call it? that communication relationship thing, you know, I've been married, I am married, and I'll accept that, and that's it, that's my party I'll dance with. And anyway, so what's the deal? Yeah, I want to shun all the others away, that's for sure. And yeah, so big water dragon, lucky time, is heading my way. I've never had a water cycle in my life. When I look through all those years, never. A 10-year water cycle. So this is going to be something else. I guess great. What more can I say? But good luck to you guys on yours, because we're all different. We're all different. This isn't the same for all wood snakes either. We all have our different times. And just like, you know, I'm a snake, like Oprah Winfrey's a snake, but she's not a wood snake. And then other wood snakes aren't necessarily like my wood snake, because, you know, we have different times of the day we're born, different times of the month, or different months, you know, like I was a fire dog. Fire dog month, you know, fire dog months are argumentative persons, are contentious, you know, when they don't get their way, you know. Donald Trump is a fire dog. So woo woo. So I have 1/12 of that, that attack self. Yeah, I've got 1/12 of that. So look at it that way. But yow, I'm excited for luck. And they are not completely terrible, though, because there are days you can go through. It gives you every day of the year. This is a lucky day. This is not a lucky day. This is a water day. And so, like, today for me was a water day. A 30% chance of water. Yay. That's great. It's a good day. It's not just like you're stricken from having lucky days during those 10-year cycles. You still can have a lucky day. So it's very neat. And it's odd because I'm planting and doing gardening, and I'm like, well, wait a minute, I don't even want to put seeds in there unless it's my lucky day. You know what I'm saying? I want to use it like my farmer's almanac. Yeah. Anyway, I'll give the link, and good luck to you all. I hope you don't end up in a bad 10-year. Yeah, the bad 10-year would be, of course, who is not your companion animals, those types of things. Yeah. I'll try to stop this.